exactly sure how far it went and where the chase continued, but we do know that at some point contact was made, an injury at least, with that moped driver at 72nd and 3rd Avenue, and that other pedestrian who dove out of the way. You'll be able to see that on the video as well. He just died.